Hernando de Soto was the first explorer to bring it.
I smell them when they
went really far into North America.
Come on, it's just a
peep. So, they're just not native. They out-eat every other species that's around here. All these trees with the roots exposed, that's all from pigs. That's damage. They do millions of dollars of damage in Louisiana every year. Come on. Come on, go get it. Go get it, Hoover.
Okay, I can.
So you can tell he's a male. You have to do it visually. You have to look behind him. Yeah. Easiest way to do it. There's about 25 of them.